two biggest mistakes made by Prince Philip that almost ruined Queen Elizabeth's reputation as ruler. Number two, Prince Philip's plan backfired when he tried to modernize the royal family through a 1969 documentary, Windsors. It exposed reality of royal family to media and changed the public perception about royals. Number one, the first mistake was pressuring Prince Charles to marry Princess Diana, a decision that ultimately led to a disastrous outcome for Queen Elizabeth and royal family.